Alright, this is officially part two. So you need the feet that I used for the siren head, one black skeleton leg, one white skeleton leg. You need them on specifically. You need them that I used for the siren heads. Any of these two armor, I'm just using that one. Oh god, it's breaking. If it does break, it do not matter. Get a foot, put it there. Squish it a bit down.